Golf fans, Tom Gillis here, Tom Gillis Golf Instruction. Here's another quick tip to help your game.
Hey, golf fans, Tom Gillis here, Tom Gillis Golf Instruction. So here's a quick tip of the day before I fall over here. So you don't want your leading edge, which is right here, that sharp thing that I could shave with. That's the leading edge. That's the bounce. This is 11 degree bounce, so there's a lot of bounce. So if you see this is higher than this. I'm not making a perfect thing here, obviously I'm squatting. If that would be like that, that would be like 4 degrees bounce or zero. You see what I mean? So I'm gonna take the bottom of the club and bounce it. That's why it's got green on it. That's from the mat I have over there. I wanna hit the bottom of the club on the ground, not take a divot around the greens. Okay, so that's important to know. But the purpose of today is this drill I'm gonna do with my two fingers on my right hand. I'm a right-hander. So when you haven't played for a while, you're coming out of the winter, your right hand wants to take over and flip the club. That's why you scull it. And then the next one, you chunk it because you're not sure what you're doing. So what I want you to do is use your claw on the club, just like putting. I want you to use your right hand like a claw, instead of like that, like this, okay? And that will take the, That will take the flipping out of it. So when I'm coming through, you want this, not that. So by doing this with the claw, that helps me not flip it. It helps me get out of that, okay? You see what I mean? Rather than this stuff. So use the claw, and that's gonna help you not flip it, especially at the beginning. I don't care how long you play or how good you are, okay? I don't want the flip, I want that. So I'm gonna use the claw, okay? Two fingers, it's like poking, like the Three Stooges, poking someone in the eye. I use the claw. Boom. It helps that left hand get some strength too. Oop, Chili, what are you doing, buddy? Dog's going by here. Chili's sick at the moment. Get that claw on there. Hopefully you understand that. So I don't want that. By putting that in there, my right hand gets more passive. Awesome, that was a great one. So my right hand gets more passive. Okay, hopefully y'all understood that. Your trail hand, whether you're righty or lefty, doesn't matter. Use that trail hand to not be flippy. Use the drill forever. All these drills, use them forever, not just now. I'm a little rusty, but that claw grip is awesome to use. It really helps you get rid of it. It's like a cobra. I call it the cobra. You know what I mean? Go practice in the backyard, like I'm doing, off the deck here. No big deal. You know, and practice all these drills as much as you can. Watch my other videos. Subscribe. Tell your friends. Like. I'm here to help you guys. And on my journey back to playing well, you guys come with me and you can learn what it takes to get better and better and better. You know, and I got a long way to go, but I'm getting there. So I appreciate you all watching. Subscribe, like, share, donate, whatever you got to do. I appreciate it, and I will talk to you soon. So Tom Gillis checking out. Guys, thanks again for watching my drill here. Use that drill. It's going to help your game. Subscribe. Leave a comment, please. I appreciate you watching. Donate whatever you can to do to help my journey. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.